So the first thing I want to talk about is the person versus the paper. So has anybody ever heard that you need to build a resume? Ever heard? Okay, so talk, like your resume is important, right? What's a resume? So for those of you who don't, a resume is basically if you go to apply for college or for a job, you have a resume, so a company or a college will say, all right, which one? Carly, you applied for the job, you applied for college or whatever it might be. Before I talk to you, Carly, I need to see your resume. Okay, so going to happen is you're going to hear a lot as you move forward in life that, hey, you need to build your resume. So question, if the first thing I see, if you apply with Team IBB, if the first thing I see is you were part of this group and we're the best of the best and we'll be Eastlake, is that a good thing or a bad thing? Very good thing. All right. Now, also too, you know, I would talk about every day is a job interview. So what you're doing right now, so if you went for a job or for some type of scholarship or anything right now, and they said, all right, well, we need to talk to your principal. You're like, oh, man, that's a good thing, right? Because he has recognized that all of you are doing the right things, correct? So if you go to Mr. McCann and you say, hey, I have a dream job. I have this idea. I invented this thing, and they're going to pay me $500 million to run this company, but they said, I need to get a recommendation from my principal. Is he gonna say yes to that company, or did he say no? Why? Have you all proven by your actions that you can do the right thing? Yes, you're here, you're eating ice cream, all right? So what I want is, so Carly, correct? And then what's your name? Jaden. All right, come on up, Carly and Jaden. We're gonna do a little exercise. So this is obviously not a real resume. These are my little notes to myself. There you go. So here is their resume, right? So you will hear adults, old people like me, they're like, you need to have your resume, all right? That's the truth. The problem is, in my generation, has been the worst with it, is we've trapped ourselves to where we feel we're only as good as that piece of paper. We're only as good as our resume, all right? And this, remember this moment, because it will start to make more sense as you move along in life, right? Jaden, remember this moment. So, who's more powerful? These two or their resumes? Person or the table? Who's more powerful? Person? All right, what about you, my man? You think that they're more powerful than the piece of paper, too?
Probably.
All right, cool. What do you think, buddy?
I would also say a person, though power can depend on your actions.
Correct. So, I want you to prove that the person is more powerful than the paper. Can you tear that piece of paper in half? Right now, go. With authority. Oh my gosh. Thank you very much. Give them a round of applause. Thank you. So, remember, you are always more powerful than your resume. You're always more powerful than any degree or certification. You are the only person that's going to make an actual difference in your life. Does that make sense? So there's you. Just keep focusing on you. Question. Raise your hand if you want to help people, if you care about others. Do you care about others? You want to help family, friends? If someone needed your help, would you want to help them? Yes? All right. Question. If you can't help yourself, how can you help others? Does that make sense? If I need help, because I'm terrible at math, or terrible at English, unless you've worked hard in class, how can you help me? Does that make sense? And I am terrible at English and math, so I might be calling on you if I ever go back to school.